Whoa. Guy, Kevin, you're still laughing.
Hello, my wonderful people. It's your boy, Easy King. I'm still on this game, guys. On this episode of Blind Date. You guys have already know this man. Well, I have wonderful people with me. I have beautiful and handsome. Let's know what is going to happen on this blind date. God, I pray that this one will work out too. Alright. Bro, your name?
Kelvin by name.
Okay. You are from where?
I'm from Anambra State.
Which side?
Iyala local government.
Iyala.
Precisely.
Okay. Alright. And what do you do for a living?
I'm a businessman.
Okay. Beautiful. Your name?
My name is Lisa.
Lisa?
Yes.
Okay. And what do you do for a living?
I'm a therapist. I work as a spa girl.
Alright. Okay. Where are you from?
I'm from Anambra.
Wow, Anambra. Guy, nice people.
Okay, what kind of a man do you need or want?
I need a fair, a slim, not like too slim, and tall guy. Wow, with tall. Beers. Wow. You know, beers, like very own. Important. Yes, I like beers.
Okay. All right. Senior man, what kind of a woman do you want or need?
Just average girl, not too fair, a bonny black precisely.
Okay. Alright. If I count three, then you both should turn slowly. Let's go there. 1, 2, 3. Let's go, guys. Whoa! Guy, Kevin, you're still laughing.
Wait. I don't understand. Don't be angry. What's the meaning of this nonsense? I don't understand. Be serious. What's the meaning of this nonsense?
A man, man.
What is man? This one, man.
Okay, wait.
Like man.
You know him?
Please say something better.
Well, you know the guy.
I know him. Who doesn't know him? Who doesn't know
from
him?
Where?
I shower all over. You need to ask me. You don't need to ask me. Who don't know him? That means you are just a visitor over here.
In fact,
why something like that now? Are we here to quarrel?
I'm not quarreling you, garbage.
Okay. How many girls or how many women have you
be the one to answer that? A prostitute doesn't have how many.
I don't understand she calling me a prostitute.
What do you mean? You don't
have
understand.
We, can we have any
no, you have to ask her now.
Have we? Hello, young girl.
You don't need to have an affair with me. You don't need to have an affair with me because I know you is I know you. You don't need to have an affair and I won't even have an affair. I won't even make that mistake. So, if you have any other thing, say, moreover, you're not even my type. You're not my type. So, please, if it's a dream, just wake up, because it's not working.
I'm already awake now.
Wake up.
I'm already awake. Just, as you can see, this is my face. Are you there? Maybe my appearance is confusing you.
I don't understand.
Tell me.
Okay. What's that your name again?
Lisa.
Moreover,
where is he even jumping out from? Because I don't really understand his look. Like he's jumping out from forest.
Okay, maybe you are the one to.
Like I told you before, I'm a businessman.
So fucking what? You need to dress good. Don't use business to deceive yourself. Dress good.
Okay. But he's looking good now.
Good
what
as in game.
But wait, you prefer all those Yahoo boys with big trousers or what?
I did not say. I'm not even doing anything with Yahoo guys. But all I'm saying, don't use business to take an excuse. Even if you're a businessman, though I like a businessman, but at least you dress good.
Why don't you tell him that you like me in particular?
I don't like you and I will never like you. God forbid. Well, you did not hear me when I say fair beers. What are you talking about? What is there to like?
Why don't you allow me to apply cream?
Apply again. It's not a matter of applying like cream, my time. Dear. You just need to
you,
take
you,
your
wait,
time.
Wait, did you just hear that? You might like in three months' time.
3 months time, yeah, my dear. Time. Even if you use buckets of cream and bet, like take your bet. I'm not sure I would like you. God. Just take that.
I'm well, not. I don't understand. Why did she say that she know me
before? Insulting. Please, if you know the reason why, I thought you should know what I like or what I need before summoning this person over here because I don't understand. It's even irritating me. I felt embarrassed. Oh, I felt so embarrassed.
Meaning that this blind date didn't work out
at all. You don't need to ask. It didn't work out. Ah, say it's not.
But for me, wait. Do you like this girl?
For me, oh, I will rate 7/10.
Why? Why 7/10?
Because.
Ah,
you don't need to praise yourself.
I'm the one
that's supposed to praise you, not you.
I don't wait for yourself. You to praise me because I'm proud of myself. I know myself.
Wow. Just show my face.
Just look at me. I know myself and I know my look. I know you are just like, you feel like eating me, but it's obvious you can't. Come on. Continue from where you stop.
Sorry, bro.
I understand. Do you come out here? Do you come out here to insult me?
What do you mean? You said that you need a girl. Then I have got one for you. Am I insulting you?
Black girl, average, not too tall.
But it's not that.
So why is she embarrassing me?
To tell you the truth, I just tell you the best truth that you should know. The only thing you should do here is either you say, baby girl, please, I need to take you out for letting you know what you need to know. Or you even like ask me for my account details. Like you need to like how? Oh God, that's why I say like you are not my type.
That's what I'm telling you. This generation, they are after money,
maybe your friends wouldn't have told you this. I'm just letting you know what you need to know. So don't say girls like money, my dear. Even if girls like money, money is good. If money is not good, why are you like this?
I have money, you have money, and you can't take care of yourself.
I will not put my money first. If that's your mentality now, that money is not everything, rest.
That's my own mentality.
Should stop this. Because if at all a girl should be a slave to you, Gewan, you will not kukuma see that person as a good person. So spend the money. Let me know that you love me.
It's with time now. We have not come and be spending need, money. When we haven't even had any interaction.
Before you will even dream of having it, you need to spend because at what I didn't get as you
bro are, okay boom my kind of business I don't think I can do this
you better you know.
I don't
I
think
am
I can
so
do
clean
this
for
any
you
any other girl for me
so
other
clean.
Clean girl more than her
so
let me don't insult
you
her I've rated her 7/10 even I don't know what she will rate me to.
Baby girl, what? This one that you are dancing like this. What do you rate this girl?
Rate? What do you rate, man? Open your can, and I will go the one.
Ah.
When I rate you 7/10. It's alright.
Okay.
One man's food is another man's poison.
Amen.
As I didn't meet a girl of my choice today, or a girl that
I have more than
me,
for you.
Or a girl that accepts me the way I am today. Mm. Tomorrow is another day.
Right.
Instead of insulting someone's daughter, I need to leave it for some other day.
Okay.
Blind date is
so
not
let me
must.
Just dash you the fact. It seems like you are a kind of calm guy. Like you are really a kind of calm guy, though you are not my type, but just take that one and manage. Thank
the
you.
The one. Okay. Hello my fans all over the world. This blind date didn't work out but baby girl, can you just tell my audience, my fans, the kind of a man you want or need? And if anyone that asks me of your number, can I go ahead and give the person?
It's depending on the person. That if the person is capable of taking care of me.
Can you just
then So the kind of man I want, I need like should I say a chocolate like fair guy that has beards, because this beard is very important. Has Iana.
If I may ask, did that beard give you money or what? I don't
know. Not give me money, but it give me this joy. Like whenever I start around my man, like I'll see something to keep myself company. Wow. Then please don't forget to have money. Very, very important. Money, and try to look good, please. No matter what you are doing, I don't think it will take you anything to take care of yourself. So if you are coming to see me, please try to look good. It's not all about material things, but for your good. Being good will not stop anything, whether I accept you or not. Please, to avoid saying that I insult you. I don't like to insult people, okay? Whether business or whatever you are doing, look good. Thank you.
Thank you. Senior man, can you tell my audience the kind of woman that you need, a girl? Or how old would the girl, as in, like, is it from 20 or 30?
Well, forget about age.
Okay.
Age is just a number. In terms of the woman I want or need. Normally me, I don't have a spec. You get? I don't have a spec in terms of woman. Just have something upstairs. I'm okay with that. Like I told you before, she's okay for me. But maybe my physical appearance didn't accept her.
On the first day.
So I need to, like I told her before, to give me some time. Maybe let's have some talk after today. She will be seeing changes, but she's in a hurry. As you can see, all you are hearing here is money. I don't know girls of nowadays. It's everything about money. Even after the insults or embarrassing me.
Money is life.
Even after embarrassing me and the insult, she even opened mouth and was like, I should ask for her account number, imagine, or take her out on a date. Even if he's taking her out on a date, that one is okay. It's not because once I eat, she have already eat. So that one is okay.
Sorry to ask you this.
I will give her money. It's not a must.
Okay. Can you give her a date there?
If she is free, I'm free this evening.
What of you? Do you agree?
Where are you taking me? Hope is not on any side this thing. Take me to a better place and make sure you look good if I must go out with you. Very important. I will try.
But you agree first. You know, this, I guess.
I agree, it's enjoyment. I cannot turn it down. I agree.
Doesn't say you don't reach to chop now. You get. Now you agree.
Yes, Julia. Everything is in your hand, Mr. Easy. Yeah. Everything is in your hand. She's free. Excuse me. She's free to make any place of her choice.
All right.
On the outing, whereas I don't have her contact. You are the person that will bring her to that place anytime of her own choice. Okay. It's not that I'm imposing something on her also. It's left for her. So I don't force things.
All right. It's like this blind date is working. It's working. Based on my expectation.
Based on what you said. Go and tidy up yourself, so you not say it's money, it's money. Try and take care of yourself.
All right. Okay. Thank you for watching Easy King. This blind date is still going on. Stay tuned for the next update. I love you guys.